Hi everybody! I'm doing a surprise live at 10:45. This is how I dress for bed. This is what I do. This is how I like to sleep. In my four animal prints. I just wanted to say hi to everyone and see how y'all are holding up and what are you doing. I don't actually dress like this at home at all. Hi! I just wanted to say hi to everyone, see how you're doing. Hope you're safe. Hope your friends and family are safe. It's been a weird time. So I just wanted to check and make sure everyone's doing good and feeling better if you were ill and staying safe if you aren't, and sending love to your family and your friends. Okay, I'm not going to say names today. I just wanted to say hi. Hi, how are you doing? Stoner bees. I'm good, thank you. How you get grow up long hair? This little bottom part, so this is my hair till there. And this little tail here. It's hair extensions. I've always wondered whose hair is this? It's mine now. Hi. Hi. Oh my God, I have 99 video requests. Thank you so much. Thank you. Take love from Bangladesh. Fine, I'll take it. Thank you. I can see actually, but I keep leaning in like an old grandma. Had dinner? No, I haven't. Hi, Dr. Rashmi Sherry in the house. Hi, thank you, doc. No, I haven't had dinner yet. I was actually doing something called the master cleanse, so not actually going to have dinner tonight. So I'm doing like a detox cleanse because I've been eating a bit of rubbish in the lockdown actually. Oh, thank you. I do wear contact lenses because I have power and I can't see without glasses or lenses. So I do wear, I mean, they are colored, but they're like the color of my real eyes. Love you from Hyderabad. Hi, love you too. I miss Hyderabad. I miss traveling, but we've got to stay inside now. So I'm trying to read this stuff. Oh, I did my eyebrows weird today. Does anyone else suffer with eyebrow stuff? You talking Hindi? Haan, main Hindi mein bol sakti hu. Telugu lo kuda matladutunanu, kani English so everyone can understand. Thank you. Love you from Chennai. Love you too, doc. I do miss Chennai a lot as well. I really do. Nice dress. Thank you. I got it for really cheap from Bershka. Everyone is... I lost a friend recently, which was really rough to COVID. But otherwise, everyone is... okay, and I'm sure a lot of you have lost family or friends as well, so yeah, it's been rough. What's your structure measurements, mate? Come on. Where are you now? I'm in my house, my concrete castle. Vanakkam akka. Vanakkam? Love you from Maharashtra. I'm in Maharashtra too, actually. Thank you so much. Stop it! People can read your comments. Stop it! Thank you so much. Stop embarrassing me. Yeah. Malayalam. I don't actually speak Malayalam. It's, I can say Unakarcho, which is important, you know. Food. Anything in food. You spoke Telugu so sweetly. Chala, thanks. Vanakkam. Who is this waste? Yes, you must recycle waste. Go, do it. Love from Punjab. Thank you. Do you guys have any questions? I'm going to go actually have special dinner cooked for me by somebody. Illa saapidla. Konja nerathla saapra pora. Ora 5 nimshathla. Hindi and English, please. Short. Flying kiss. Oh God. Is your hair really straight? No, it's not. It's like kind of wavy and it's super frizzy actually. Why are you dressed up so well? I actually had an interview, so I dressed up and then I thought, hey, I haven't said hi to everyone in so long. Shoulder pads, so I was like, yeah. Can you speak Assamese? No, not. I understand a little bit now, but I can't speak that well. Ki khabar, ki all. Anything else? I know. Zui, I'm Zui. Fans meet at Chennai. Yes. As soon as it's safe and I can, I promise I will have a fans meet. I promise. Can you sing? What should I sing? Yenna Sapad. Actually, it's kind of like a Frankie. What is it? Like a homemade Frankie. You are my crush. Thank you. Please release the 40. What does that mean? Salar shoot. We don't know, you know, because such crazy times. Whenever it's safe, I can't wait to go back. Hindi mein baat karun. Agar main Hindi mein baat karungi to sabko samajh mein nahi aayega na. Isliye I'm speaking. Dedicating stone sour through glass to me. Oh, thank you. Hi, Nimish. Yo, Nami, do you like it? Do you like it? Yeah, it is a bit Cruella, but if I had like 101 zebras, which would be quite inconvenient. Tell me something about your diet. I've actually not been very good with my diet, which is why I'm doing this master cleanse thing. It started off really well and then I had salsa and tortilla chips. But then I got back to it, so wish me luck. I'm trying to cleanse. I did, you know, my best, but I've got to get better. Thank you. There's so many requests to chat. I don't know which one. Where's my cat? Claro Bean. She's ignoring me. Clara. Come on. Come here, Clara. Come. She's such a diva. I can cook a lot of stuff. Come here, Clara Barra. Clara Bars. Oh God, she's in a scratchy mood. She's already scratched me. Put her down. Clara's Bar. Oh, she ran. Sorry, guys. That's the maximum you'll get. Current movies. I'm currently working on Salar and an Amazon series in Hindi. Love from Bombay. Oh, thank you. I'm so flattered to be considered desirable. I am. I was like, someone called me saying, oh, they want to do an interview with you for being the most desirable. And I was like, which number am I? And they were like, the first. And I was like, oh, okay. Like, really? I had no clue. Kanyakumari, hi. Yeah, I had no clue. I was really love from Assam.
Hi.
I can't wait to visit Assam. There's one Assamese person here who's always just making fun of me, which makes me want to visit Assam less, if I may say so. Not true. I'm dying to visit Assam. Love from Bangalore.
Hi.
Love from Madurai. And love 3 movie, Janani. Thank you. I think everyone loves Janani. Say birthday wishes to my sister. Hi, Aishwarya. Happy birthday. Do you guys have any specific questions? Hello, ma'am. How are you? Hi, Dino. I'm good. Thank you. I'm very good. I hope ningalla safe ah irukinga. I haven't watched Family Man season 2. I look forward to it. I really liked the first season, but I haven't seen it yet. Kannada, I actually don't know how to speak Kannada. I've sung in Kannada, so I hope to learn Kannada soon. Telugu, Telugu, Telugu. You know what? I haven't been writing that much music. Today I sat down to write something and kind of came up with a good, like, okay, maybe an okay, okay verse. Or I don't know if it's a chorus. Honestly, it's been a bit, I mean, I practice and I practice my vocals, but haven't been able to write anything new because my brain's just like, honestly, it's been a bit shit. Thank you. Hi, Dinesh from Assam. Can you speak Hindi? Haan ji, main Hindi bhi bolti hoon, lekin main angrezi mein isiliye baat kar rahi hoon taki sabko sab kuch samajh mein aaye. Love your voice. Thank you. How do I overcome bad days? By knowing they'll be over and that good days will come. Someone says, love the way you speak in Tamil, like dad, like daughter. Satyama, yaaraliyum appa alavukku Tamil pesa mudiyadhu. My Tamil is like, so, it's like in the basement and this is like the top of the building. So, what is the most interesting thing that I've read or seen this week? Actually, last night, I was reading all about the different cultural, the different cultural histories of the Northeast, and about the different religions there and about the different tribes, and it was super interesting. So that was the most interesting thing. Killing eyes. Did I just make it weird? One word about Tamanna. I was going to say sweetheart and I realized that's two words, but darling, there you go. Can I speak dialogue, please? Sure, and speak mine as well when I don't remember. Every day I listen to Asma, like, oh, you are not reading my messages, I am. Who is your inspiration? I find inspiration through different people, really, on different days. What is your favorite Halloween costume? My favorite was when I dressed up as Jasmine, like Aladdin Jasmine. And I also remember being a fairy, but like a rock and roll fairy with like huge black netted wings. I remember being a witch as well. But I think I would really like to, I don't know which would be my favorite. I want to do like an all out, like pale, there's that, you know, there's this character, I forget her name, she's from Castlevania with like white haired vampire. She's like that. I want to be her. I forget her name. When are you getting married? I don't know, mate. When are you getting married? Thank you. Sing a song. I don't know which song. Everyone's just, it's hard to know which song to sing. Am I married? No. I'm not. Hi, cutie. Hi, cutie. What's up? What is your good color? Black is my good color. I love it. My favorite song. What, a Beatles song? Here Comes the Sun, I think. It keeps changing, but it's always a Beatles song. You're spectacular, Shrets. You're spectacular, Pooj. I'm going to call you right after this. It's my friend Pooji, and I'm supposed to have called her. I'm sorry, Pooji. I will call you soon. Oh, another Twitter space session. Yeah, I'd like to do one of those as well, but I have to find someone to like mediate it or whatever. I find all this Twitter space and Clubhouse super confusing, so I need someone to like help me with it. What is my favorite color? It is black, and then it's pink, and then it's gold, but not yellow, ever. My favorite country is India. How's Akshara, madam? She is good. She's doing really well. Someone who knows you wouldn't ask what's your favorite color, I think. Oh, grey is one of my favorite colors as well. Hi, Siddhant. Big, big hug to you too. How are you, mate? I love your pictures, your ocean pictures. They're so pretty. Hi, my dream queen. Thank you. What's my favorite, singing or acting? Fortunately, I don't have to choose. So, yeah. Do you watch anime? Not as much. Like, thanks to Shantanu, I watch a little more now. But I used to love Arjun and Castlevania. They're both on Netflix. Yeah, what did you say? Yeah, he's saying shout out to Berserk, please. But I haven't watched it as much as him. He's obsessed. How are you doing? I'm doing good. How are you doing? Crack super. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Someone just said you with a heart. So sweet. Have you guys had dinner? Fitness tips. My fitness tip is keep working out. It sucks and there are days you really don't want to do it. Like I really don't some days, but keep working out. Because it's good for your mind and your body and your heart. Keep that blood pumping. Chill. Okay, I'll chill. Why does everyone say put your hair behind? I don't get it. I'll keep my hair where I want to keep my hair, okay? Please. Hyderabad, most desirable woman. Thank you. Thank you. I love you too. Thank you. Wait, I don't know. I don't know what to ask. I say keep inspiring. Thank you. Your name is Siri. Oh, how can I impress you? Don't. Just be yourself. Do you speak Marathi? No. But I understand Marathi. Which is bad considering I'm like quarter Maharashtrian. Please say hi from Singapore. Oh, to Singapore. Hi. Thank you for my nice hair. Yes. Except this bit, like I explained. Just this teeny little bit here is extensions. Sing a song you love. Pizza or tacos? Pizza. Pizza. Yeah, yeah, pizza for sure. Sing a song I love. I don't know, it's so hard. Gujarati language I can understand. Hi from London. I miss London. I want to come to London. Zyada attitude bhara hai andar. Okay, if you think so. I think. Did you watch Friends Reunion? Yes. I loved it and I got like super emotional, but then there were bits where I was like, yeah, it was a long time ago for them and for us, and so like, but some things didn't like feel as good. I don't know if I'm the only one who felt that way, but then there were things like, you know, when Phoebe sees Chandler and Monica making out and she's like, my eyes! And I was like, yeah, I still find that really funny. Yeah. And Ross. I just love Ross forever. Even in the reunion, I was just like, I love David Schwimmer so much. Still. When am I coming to Chennai? When it's safe, you know? Because I'm still being extra careful because I'm in between my vaccination shots. I hope you guys have gotten vaccinated as well. I like a mix of Indian and traditional. There are days I like, I really love the sari. So I don't tie it very well, but I love wearing saris. So, but yeah, I love both actually. Bye, I'm hurt. Okay. Thank you. I did watch Master and I really liked Master actually. I thought it was really fun. It was nice. Talaivi vanakkam, vanakkam. Ma'am, please reply about Salah. Soon, hopefully we get back to shoot soon. Oh gosh, some of these messages. Apart from my father, my favorite actor, Irfan Khan, who is no longer with us, but just loved him. Vanakkam. No, mate, I was not in Master getting chased. How did you learn new languages? I actually love learning new languages. So I spoke absolutely no Telugu. I didn't even understand it. And then through my first movie, I started like picking it up slowly. And then I just learned. I just love learning new languages. Adutha Tamil padam. Labam. Eppo release pandranganu theriyala, but that's the next one. White hearts. Nobody sends me white hearts. I like that. Hi. Hello. Heart, 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 eyes, kiss, kiss, super rose. Favorite web series, The Crown. I love The Crown. Current favorite song. I'm not sure. Haven't actually got hooked onto any song recently. What? Ask again. I can't hear you. No, I can't say. What? Mass biryani. I sing that at home all the time and really annoying. Asna class kalyani, petave mass biryani. And I love how they go, biryani. And I do that to annoy everyone around me. So, well, not everyone around me. I do that to annoy Clara and Shantanu. That's not my favorite song though. No, I'm gonna go in 5 minutes and have dinner. But it was so amazing chatting with all of you. Love from Assam. Hi! So much love from Assam.
Yo!
I didn't like Money Heist. There, I said it. Sorry. It just wasn't my cup of heist. I didn't like Money Heist that much at all. I like The Crown. I watched Halston recently and I liked that. My zodiac sign, my sun sign is Aquarius and my moon sign is Leo. Love from Jaipur. Hi. Oh, hi, ma'am from Jaipur. What about Stranger Things? Yes, I loved Stranger Things. And when I was in LA, there was this Halloween special thing at Universal Studios and they had they had all the sets and you could walk through, do you know, where she like hung up the lights to like communicate with her son on the upside down. It was so cool. Yeah, it was really cool. I love Stranger Things. Okay, thank you for loving my singing or liking my singing more than my cooking. Okay. Hi. Hello. Hi. My favorite actor. Oh, so some other question. Your favorite Tamil actor. Some other question, please. My father's in Chennai. Queen's Gambit I loved as well. Yeah, I loved Queen's Gambit. I really liked the mayor of East Town, East what? The East, sorry, the Kate Winslet show on Hotstar. That was really good. And then I want to know your LA memories. So many good memories. So many good. Post a picture with this look. Okay, I will. What else did I love watching recently? Kate Winslet one was good. Invincible. It's animated. It was really amazing. So I loved that. That was really good. Thank you. I don't want to keep saying people's names and my favorite actors. Please, cinema or music, both. Both. Come, please come to Arunachal. Okay. I it looked so pretty, so I'd love to. I love Malayalam films. What's your age? Come on, Mama. Google it. Never ask a lady that. Personal number send. Okay. No. Yeah, like guts though. Guts. Hi, Shruti ma'am. Hi, Ankit. Tamil la oru song paadunga. Endha paattu? Neenga solunga na paadren. You are Dawn. Okay. Love from Nepal. Hi. Hi. Endha paattu solunga na paadren. Someone's like, Akaka. Did you watch Naruto? No, but I get a lowdown on the history of it almost every day. Vanakkam. Upcoming project is Salar. And an Amazon show in Hindi. I have seen Vampire Diaries and wasn't my cup of vampires. I used to love True Blood. I really love True Blood. But what is it called? What We Do in the Shadows, like the mockumentary movie. That was really funny. The movie. I started the series, but I didn't finish it. But the movie was really funny. And then my all-time favorite vampire movie is Interview with the Vampire. I could watch it anytime. And it has like vampire Tom Cruise and vampire Brad Pitt. And I'm like, stop it. You're acting so good in Vakil Saab. Thank you. Hi. Hi. Yeah, I also don't like Vampire Diaries, but I like the Twilight. Yeah, with Twilight, again, it just felt, I didn't have like that thing, whatever, you know, it just, yeah, it was fine. But Edward was quite gorgeous, so that was fine. But I could do only one movie. And who else remembers that Rami Malek from Mr. Robot and the Freddie Mercury, Rami Malek was in Twilight? Because when I tell people, they're like, no, he wasn't. I'm like, yes. Favorite character in The Crown is the Queen. I also really love older Philip because I think he's so supportive and nice. But I love the intricacies of Margaret. And I loved the way, what's her name? The older Margaret, Helena Bonham Carter played her. Fantastic. Just so fantastic. And yeah, just so good. I love talking about shows, not just, can we meet? Not now. No. Watch Pitch Meeting. Okay. Okay, I will watch Pitch Meeting. That's good. Love. Love. I don't, okay, I'm going to be honest. I just want to have a fun chat. I don't want to sing. I don't want to tell you who my favorite hero is, when I'm getting married, or what my favorite color is. Ma'am, I'm Goku. Okay. Thank you, Avinash. Thank you so much. Yeah. According to Google, I know that's because of that character in the movie, that movie. Darling, Madam Crack is good. Thanks. Have you watched Mr. Nobody? Oh my God, Anuj Chandra. Did you just say Mr. No? Nobody even knows about Mr. Nobody. And I agree with you. I literally think it's one of the greatest films of all time. And I take little chunks from Mr. Nobody and I share it with people and they're like, wow, it's such a long movie. Oh my God, I'm so happy about this. I love Mr. Nobody. I think it's such a fabulous film. And the visuals are so amazing. And I just love the screenplay and just the options in life. Like, so exciting. I love that. Tomorrow's your birthday. Happy birthday in advance. Yeah, that is so cool. Everyone should watch Mr. Nobody. It's really, really cool. No, I'm sorry. I can't marry you. Hi. Love you. Thank you. Three movies, my favorite movie. Thank you. Do you remember your movie, Oh My Friend? Yes, I did. I do remember that movie. I really loved the character. And yeah, I mean, I do remember it. You can read and write Tamil words. Ama. Writing, spelling mistakes nariya irukum. But ippo poga poga on the reading speed konjam improve a irukku. Illana romba meduva padipen. So. No, and I'm not going to take your name. Tamil Vanakkam. Tamil Vanakkam. No, I'm not taking. We want more fights from you. Thanks, Rashu. You mean like movie fights, not like real fights. Thoongalaya. Illa, because I stayed up for an interview and now I'm like, you know how it is. How is Aksharaka? She's good. Who else is having really messed up sleep schedules and lockdown? Sorry, I need to leave. You're not replying. Okay. There's a lot of requests and questions. So, sorry about that. Thank you. Thank you so much. Favorite hero in Telugu? Hi Didi, how are you? I'm good, thank you. How many languages do you know? I know English, I know Hindi, I know Tamil, I know Telugu, and I can understand a few other languages. Skincare tips. Wash your face really well at night before you sleep. Real fights also fine, huh? Lavenda, venda. Real fights, venda. All love, no war. Super excited for the next single, Akka. Thank you, Rashu. I am super excited for you guys to hear it and see it. It's going to be a surprise. Do you watch your own movies? That's a really great question, actually. I do. But I have to watch them later. I watch them, you know, when we have previews and stuff. There's some movies I haven't watched. I can't say which one because I was like, oh, it's okay, I don't want to watch it. But I watch them later and I kind of like take notes on what I can improve and what I can do to grow. So I actually don't have objectivity. So then when they're very old, I can watch them without like, you know, I'm like, okay, there was no way I could have fixed that. So it's too old now. No, I don't have a fight scene with Prabhas in Salar. I don't. I wouldn't fight Prabhas anyway. Can you speak Hindi, Didi? Hanji, Zarur. Who's my best friend? So many. I'm blessed to have many best friends from all over the world. Talk in Tamil. Konjo konjo Hindi. You're saying Hindi me baat karo. Confusion ochindi. I don't know which language. Lape sano. Kabhi kabhi. Hindi. Like it's just... Oh, thank you. Thank you. I get so much love for Sri. That's always lovely. I don't. Please talk Hindi. Yeah, it's. I'm just going to stick to English when I can and respond just specifically if you have a question in a language because then it gets difficult. Upcoming movie, Salar and a Hindi web series. Why don't you work with Tamil independent music composers? I'd love to. I'd really, really love to. Very much so. Tamil. Okay, Tamil. Vindiyaka, do you mean Vendakaka? I love Vendaka. I still love Vendaka. Maybe I'll cook Vendaka tomorrow. Ooh, I'll make Vendaka korumbu. That's what I'm going to do. Okay, guys. What's Clara doing? She's ignoring me. That much I can tell you. Money heist. Nah. Who's my favorite bodyguard? Actually, that show, The Bodyguard, how good was that? Akka, loved your dubbing in X-Life. Oh, thank you. I will. What is your nickname? Shruts. Loving the lip shade. Thank you. So, I put on my usual Buxom Lips lip shade. And then Swiss Beauty has this lip jelly with little glitter in it. And then I mix that with the Huda Beauty glitter. So it's like a dull glitter. So, thanks. Yeah, I love makeup questions and movie questions and music questions. Why so makeup? Why not so makeup? I mean, why not? Oh my God, which metal song is playing in my head right now? Let me zone in. Bleed by Meshuggah. I don't have no eyebrows. I have eyebrows, but they're very like, not as thick as this, basically. Is it true you have no eyebrows? Oh, my pleasure. I love connecting through lives. I just wish people wouldn't ask me when I'm getting married all the time or who my favorite hero is. Come on. Originality, guys. Thank you. Okay, hi, kiss. Thank you. Oh, thank you so much, Vijay. Thank you, Sashmita. Are you vegan? Do you mean vegan? Or is your spelling really bad? You're trolling. Sucks if you can't spell. How much practice is needed for vocals? So, yeah, you have to work really hard at the beginning to strengthen your voice. So, I used to wake up at like 5 a.m. and do riyaz, and that was like 5 years of my life and an hour of riyaz. Then I also went to music school, and I was basically doing vocal training for about minimum of... I was singing for a minimum of 4 to 5 hours every day, and I'm so thankful for that because it just helped me build such a strong foundation for my voice. So I would say just keep working on different techniques. Breathing. A lot of people don't even just get their breathing right. I didn't for the longest time. And I used to do that like Shakira voice pushing, where instead of going like, ah, I'd be like, ah, you know, because you just want to hit, like reach to the note. So opening the diaphragm and yeah, just vocal exercises. And you'll find which one really suits you, you know. Have you ever been to Vizag? I have, as a child and when I was acting myself, and I just love it. Ma'am, do you know Cop's husband? I do. His voice is like quite nice, right? yeah, didn't he just do something with Machine Gun Kelly, who I also like? How about color in your hair? No, I really like keeping my hair this natural shade of black, which it is, because I have done so much to my hair in the past. Coloring, straightening, you name it. So I just wanted to give it its natural breathing space. Just kidding. Tamil theriyum, but na aangilathile edhukku pesrenna ellarkum puriyra madri pesren, because there are many people from many parts of the country. What instruments can you play? The piano and tabla. Tabla, bleh. But piano. Who's my favorite wrestler? I really used to love 123 Kid, who became K-Pax. and The Undertaker. Kali. Let's not talk about Kali. Oh. बेचारे, इस कमेंट सेक्शन इज हाउ डू बी एनर्जेटिक. आई लव लाइफ. प्लीज सिंग एन इंग्लिश सॉन्ग. टेल मी विच वन एंड आई सिंग. नो एक्चुअली आई वॉन्ट, आई डोंट फील लाइक सिंगिंग टूडे. இப்ப எங்க இருக்கீங்க? என்னோட வீட்டில் இருக்கேன், மும்பையில். கரண்ட்லி ஐம் ஷூட்டிங் சலார். கரண்ட்லி ஐம் ஷூட்டிங் நத்திங், பட் கரண்ட்லி ஐம் ஷூட்டிங் சலார். வென் வி கெட் பேக் டு இட். மை ஃபேவரட் ஹீரோ இஸ் பேட்மேன். டு ஐ லைக் சியா? யா. I'm not a fan. Like, sometimes it's not I'm not a fan, but sometimes I don't understand how she pronounces words, and I'm like, come again. But I think she's really talented. Somebody's there with me. Yeah, there is someone with me. My invisible friends. No, there is someone here. Olivia Rodrigo. What is that song? Familiar. Oh, she's that singer, right? Yeah, I haven't heard enough. Hi. Please mujhe hi bolo. Hi. Malayalam, I don't know that well. Oh, thank you. Did you watch The Power? Because I haven't seen it yet. Favorite IPL team will always be Chennai Super Kings. I mean, it's a given. What? All of me. Oh, so like my idea of the perfect date music and romantic music is metal, so akka en per solunga illama. I'll only be saying names then. So many requests. How do I deal with negative people? I don't deal with them. I'm like, here's my love, here's your boarding pass, get on the flight, bye bye. Updates on Labham, I genuinely don't know, mate. I'm as clueless as you are. Once we know what is happening and when they can release, I guess you'll know when I do. I don't practice yoga every day. Yoga is really good for you, but I don't practice it every day. No. Am I funny? Thank you. Chandelier. I was like Chandler. No, I'm not telling you my favorite Bollywood actor. We're not doing karaoke requests and work with Kamal sir. Yes. Hopefully, I'd love to. Love you, baby. Thank you. Why do I act in Hollywood? Or don't I? I didn't get your question. Thank you. I'm not, you know what, if I say names, and take song requests and tell you my favorite heroes, then it will just be like, you know, song, hero, color, name. So that's why I'm not doing it. Another, ye rombo ulli. I'm not that ulli. I don't know what people are talking about. It's just I work out because I want to stay fit and I don't want to be, you know. So some words about SRK. Yeah, I mean, I love him. He's amazing. Love you from Dubai. Thank you. What is Tamil in I love you? Google Translate. There you go. Loved your performance in Crack. Thank you. Is you visited in Ban? What? I'm trying to decipher that. Madam, when is your next series coming in Hollywood? I have no clue, mate. Sorry, typo error. Sing a song. Okay, your hair secret. Coconut oil, sesame oil. I mix them always before my hair wash. Always. I love you too. I'm going to go now because I'm kind of hungry. Can I have dinner, please? I'm being ignored. Are you wearing headphones? Can I have dinner, please? Can you leave Clara for 5 seconds and help me with my dinner, please?
You're still live over.
Yeah. Clara's scar gone on my hand, but she scratched me today, so I have a huge scar on my foot. Every week.
Clara is my
cat. Clara is your, I think. Traitor Clara. I've been pampered. I feel so nice to not have to cook my own dinner. Arey yaar, what is his favorite color all the time? When are you married? I don't know.
When are you married?
Oh man. On the 31st of February, as they say. Cora ran away actually. But she's downstairs roaming around. I'm non-vegetarian. Yeah, black. Biryani pudikkuma. I live for biryani. And mutton biryani is just... Okay, don't make me hungry. BTS Korean K-pop. You know, I didn't know. I'm so sorry, but... I don't know who they were, and I got into an elevator, I think with 2 or 3 of them, and I was like, oh my god, I love your makeup so much. Their whole look was so amazing. And then I came out and there was security and everything. It was like this hotel in LA, and I was like, oh wow, you guys are a big deal, congratulations. And I had no idea they were BTS. It was so silly. Can you sing Falling in Love with You? No. Is it Bavaria, that non-alcoholic beer? Because I don't drink. So, I know Bavaria. Is that what you meant? Or did you mean Bavaria? Like, is that a song? I don't know. Someone sent me a tooth, a bone, a skull, a brain... Do you like BTS? No, I mean, I don't, like, of course, they're very famous, but it's not my vibe, I guess. Yeah. But, like, literally, their look and their makeup was, like, it was so good. What is your favorite celebrate?
Me. I celebrate me every day.
The movie I recently watched. I watched a... really silly movie called From Her Window or Her Window or She Watches Through the Window or what was the actress's name? Amy Adams. Yeah, it was shit. Don't watch it. There were moments which were good, but by the end of it I was just like, and then she gets this like thing through her. I don't know. Yeah, that was a waste of my time. I was really excited because I love her. But what's in dinner, ma'am? Homemade Frankie. Who remembers Frankie's? What's your favorite song from one of my movies? Alvida from D-Day. Definitely. How are you? I'm fine. Watched any Telugu films? No, I haven't. Actually, I haven't watched that many English films. I recently saw only Master. Hi. Okay, I'm gonna go eat dinner now. So,
5 more minutes?
Okay, I can chat with you guys for 5 minutes. It's 2 a.m. in Malaysia. I bet it is. Would you like to share your deepest, darkest secret? No, actually, I wouldn't like to share it. My favorite social media app is this one. Yeah. Say hi. What is my favorite film of my father's is Mahanadi. Yeah, I love that film. And Aburva Sagodharargal. And Virumandi, I really like. Hello, big fan.
Hi.
Love you from Saudi Arabia.
Thank you.
Major missing in this lockdown. I'm actually missing traveling a lot. I miss the smell of airplane food and the airport vibe. Did you get vaccinated? I've had my first shot. I'm waiting for my second shot, which is why I'm being extra careful. You have to be really careful between shots. And just to clarify to everybody, just because you get your vaccination, it does not mean you cannot ever contract COVID. You can. So you still have to be really careful. Thank you. Love you too. Yeah, so you still have to be really, really careful and responsible and wear a mask. And everyone has to be really careful at this time. Like, you can't. One person being irresponsible, and I've been in situations like that, which is like, what are you doing? Because one person can throw everything off. Did I have any side effects? Yeah, I had a fever and body pain, but it wasn't anything you can't deal with, like in the bigger picture. Is my voice like that? You know, I've always had a deep voice, even when I was a kid. So when I was a kid and my friends would have like a cough or a cold, they'd be like, oh, when I have a cough or a fever, I sound like Shruti. So I've just always been like this. My favorite band, The Beatles, Meshuga. Yeah, I think that's a Lamb of God. And
Tool,
Incubus. Lamb of God, I already said. Perfect Circle. Am I forgetting anything? System of a Down. How could I? Yeah.
Dillinger Escape Plan.
What else? I'm forgetting. Oh, I'm proper forgetting. Oh my God. Thank you, Divya. I will do product of the day. I just thought it was a bit insensitive at this time, but if you guys want me to do product of the day, I'm so happy to do that. Yeah, I've been ordering some stuff in lockdown. My favorite role that I've played. Thank you so much for not answering my 15 questions. Oh, I'm so sorry. Why can't you be in house? I am in my house. My house, where do you think I am? Idhar dekho na. Huh? Okay. Yeah, I am in my house. My walls are unfinished concrete. So, where did you think? Have you been into martial arts? Yeah, I mean, I do MMA training when I can. When I was very young, I trained in Kalari. I loved it. I love centering myself with that. How did you end up singing Come To Me? I don't know. So I did that song for his, and I couldn't watch my own video because that snake was everywhere, and I was like, oh God damn it, I can't watch this. That's a good question. Am I looking hot? Thanks. Hi, Karan. We're missing you. Parik. Yeah. Arabic, I can't read. Ma'am, you are very much beautiful. Oh, thank you. Karan! I would die for you, but you are older. Don't die for me then. You shouldn't be dying for anybody, older or younger. Why should I die for you? Oh, they can die for you because you're younger. There you go. Oh. Karan Johar ne, Karan Parekh. How's Shantanu? Shantanu's fine. He's good. Standing there eating a bag of tortilla chips. He's good. Piano. Yeah, my piano's right over there without spoiling. Can you see it? Yeah, there's my piano. Oh, thank you. Reading books or listening to music? Listening to books. Best. But listening to music first. And I love listening to podcasts. Alvita's a masterpiece. But it's hard for us to see you like that. Aw. Yeah, it was a bit gruesome, but I loved it. It was a poetic and artistic. I really like well-written death scenes because it just stays with you. And I think I got that from seeing my dad die so many times in movies. So it's like, okay, we have to do it. Let's do it with heart and like artistry, you know? Hello. Hello. I really want to know how can I put on a... Can I? Oh my god, this is so cool. I didn't know this is how people try and make themselves look amazing with filters and... Oh, this is how people look different from me in their lives. Now I get it. Ah, cheating. Full cheating. How about I do... Huh? Food's ready. Okay. My dinner's ready. I should have done my whole life with different hair colors and tapping it and changing it. And I just realized, okay, we'll do a live next week. I promise. And I'll do it with green hair. Tell me, who do I remind you of? Roosevelt? Tell me which hair color. How cool. I didn't know I could use my filters. Who's the first person in my death? No, nobody. Oh, I should do my life like this. Yes! No? Too freaky? Okay. How about we do it... Where's your favorite person? Let's find her. What am I... Why am I so silly with this? Why can't I find her? Where is she? You know who I'm looking for. What the hell's bells? That's just sad. I can't find my... You know what I'm looking for, Shantu? My annoying auntie filter has just disappeared.
She's annoyed.
Huh?
She's annoyed with you.
Yeah, that's not cool. Okay, well, guys, it was amazing chatting with you today. I didn't mean to do that. I'm just still looking for annoying auntie so she can say bye to you guys, but I guess she's not there. What?
Okay, fast.
Food. Okay, food. Okay, yeah. Bye everyone. love you guys. Stay safe. Take care. Oh, wait, I'm not going to do it with this. It just looks ridiculous. Yeah. Love you guys. Stay safe. Take care. Get vaccinated, and it was so good catching up with you. I'm sending you lots of love. Bye.